the great Jim Breuer is here, and compared to your native New Jersey, do you like the weather here better? You're in summer attire.
This is amazing. Yeah. This is amazing. No, yeah. I got my shorts. I'm not.
I know. I like the shorts.
Yeah. I mean,
why not?
Exactly.
And what do you SPF?
Oh, I go hardcore 30. Back in the day, like, oh, I look great.
Yeah.
No.
No.
No. I'm done with that. I don't want to see aloe ever again.
Yeah. You did the baby oil and the reflector thing.
Yeah, back in the day, aluminum foil.
Yeah.
Baby oil. Like a baked potato.
Put on some.
Now I got a shirt, an umbrella.
Spray on Crisco oil. Or
yeah.
That's what we use.
No. I ate the whole thing.
Since you started making people laugh, do you feel, because I find people talk about this a lot on the stand-up stage, it's like, 40, it's unbelievable. Let's kill it, that kind of thing.
Oh, no, no. No. You're talking about age?
Yeah.
I'm 50, and I just turned 50 June 21st.
Really? Yeah.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
I would not have guessed it.
Why, thank you. However, I will say this. I think 50 is the first age. At 20, you're like, we're going to go skydiving. We're going to go backpacking in Belize for 3 months.
Sure.
We don't know what we're doing. 30s hit, you're like, we're gonna settle down, we get a condo, I'm gonna have a child. 40s, I'm coaching now.
Yeah.
Very exciting, we're getting involved. We found a local church, we're finding our faith.
Yeah. What happens at 50?
Oh, yeah.
50, that's the first stage where I went, I'm gonna be dead.
Yeah.
I got.
No, Jim.
I got,
no.
No. 10 years, 60.
You've got decades left.
Anything could go down. That's why you see people jogging and riding bikes.
Right.
There's no 20-year-olds doing that. They're all 45 and over because they know we're gonna be dead. My arteries are getting clogged. I could get the gout any minute. Anything could go down at any second when you're 50.
You see, I'm over 50, and I don't worry. I'm in total denial about that stuff.
He's in a denial.
Well, you
about
shouldn't
a lot of
be. It could happen. Hey, yeah. And when you get hurt now, you're not. You're in rehab.
Yeah. Jim, he just talked about a sneeze that put his back out for.
There you go.
Yeah.
So
a sneeze.
Yeah. There you go. One sneeze, and there goes your meniscus. Lower right disc.
Right.
I don't know what happened.
That
you
doesn't happen
to rehab in 7 weeks.
Yeah. I didn't even know what a meniscus was.
I didn't either. You'll find
knee.
Out.
Right.
Trust me.
Okay, what is the Family Warrior Tour?
I talk a lot about family. I have an 18, 15, 12-year-old, all girls.
Right. Okay, I've got three girls too. Keep going.
Okay.
Does everybody say to you, just you wait?
Oh, no. I don't need to wait.
There.
Yeah. I'm in it hard. Every day is,
okay.
Too early to start drinking. So it's a lot of, people that haven't seen me, it's a lot of real life issues. I don't, I'm not dirty, by the way, if you're afraid to bring anyone.
All right.
Clean act, not Disney, but
are you warm and welcoming to the daughter's boyfriends, or are you like, don't come near the house?
No, the first year or two ago was a little weird. I did pull the whole driving up to the car in the middle of the night and get out of the car. Get out of the car! Oh my God, Dad! And but now. Yeah.
So embarrassing.
She was supposed to be home. She worked the ice cream store. I was a quarter mile up the road. Uh-huh. Can he pick me up? No boyfriend during the week. At school, no boy. Well, he's across the street working out. Can he bring me home? Well, okay. Next thing you know, it's 15 minutes. I locate him because that's what you do now. You
think,
all right, we're at the park. And the park is closed.
You're on to them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they suck face for an hour. That's all they do is suck. I watch them with binoculars. They're just sucking face. It's unbelievable. You know, that's another, you know, when they're,
yeah.
I don't get too far ahead.
But George, do you find it rewarding? I like being a dad.
No. I wouldn't change it for the world. It's the greatest thing in the world. I'm at that stage, no offense, where it's like, just don't get pregnant. It used to be like, oh, that's a great, but now it's please. The youngest one's 12. I'm 6 years of being on a beach with a metal detector. nothing to do.
Black socks and sandals.
Yes, and I praise the people that go through. We all have that in the family. We're so glad that Lisa had this child. We're very excited to be grandparents at the age of 38. We're blessed. And we're happy. No, you're not. I don't want to have to get up every 4 hours again. No.
You want to see Jim Breuer live, you can do it. A couple local dates happening. Irvine Improv tomorrow night. The Oxnard Levity Live Comedy Club.
Yeah.
July 21st, 22nd. Tickets available Irvine.org, Oxnard.levitylive.
Yeah, Irvine's one show only.
One show. There it is. So don't miss it. Jim, nice to see you. Come back.
Yeah, great seeing you.
Thanks
for having me.
Take care.